Long ago, in the town of Nazareth in Galilee, there lived a young woman named Mary. Mary was engaged to a man named Joseph. God had chosen Mary to be the mother of the Son of God. God sent the angel Gabriel to Mary. The angel Gabriel told Mary that the Lord had chosen her to be the mother of the Son of God, that she would name the child Jesus. Mary was afraid. The angel told Mary that the Holy Spirit would come upon her, and the power of God would overshadow her. Therefore, the child would be the Son of God. In those days, a decree went out from the Emperor Augustus that the whole world should be registered in the census. All citizens needed to return to the town of their birth. Joseph would need to travel with his wife Mary all the way to the town of Bethlehem. An angel of the Lord had visited Joseph and told him that Mary's baby would be the Messiah. When Mary and Joseph finally arrived in Bethlehem, it was time for Jesus to be born. They went from inn to inn. One kind innkeeper saw that it was time for Mary's baby to be born. He took pity on them. Mary and Joseph were happy in a warm and safe place to stay. That very night, Mary gave birth to the baby Jesus. She laid him in a manger with the animals of the stable were fed. On that night, shepherds were walking over their sheep in a field near Bethlehem. Suddenly, a great light showed up the sky, frightening the shepherds. shepherds married to Bethlehem. There they found Mary, Joseph, and the baby Jesus. They were filled with joy. He told Mary and Joseph about the angels and their message. Meanwhile, in the country far to the east, there were three wise kings who studied the stars. One night, they saw a new star, shining brightly in the sky. They knew this meant a king had been born. Decided to find a new king. Thinking that surely a king would be born in a palace, they went to see King Herod.
What do you mean, new king? I am the king.
Herod was angry.
Go find this king, let me know where I might find him.
An angel appeared to the wise men in a dream and told them Herod meant to harm the newborn king. The wise men planned to return to their country by the rock. The wise men followed the star all the way to the stable in Bethlehem. There they found Jesus lying in a manger. They presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Jesus grew up and was filled with wisdom, and the favor of God was upon him. This is the miracle of our Savior's birth.